So, I've been programming with Arduino, and in this class, I was able to learn how to use an LED array. Right now, I have the code set to say, hello world. How I did this was by importing a library called LED control, and by setting the individual binary ones and zeros for each pixel. I don't have anything else to say.